teacher and friend. First of all, I would like to speak to a principal of Edward International School, Mr. Concord. Please speak to all teachers, staff, and all students of Edward International School. My name is Sarah. I am 12 years old. I am studying English at Edward International School. I live in Progrolo Village, Krang Rovia, Kamnyun, Sam Kee Min Chai District, Kampong Chnang Province in Cambodia. In my house, there are four rooms. There are bedroom, bathroom, living room, and kitchen. In my kitchen, there are stove, oven, bowl, chopping board, toaster, and refrigerator. In my bathroom, there are toothpaste, toothbrush, toilet roll, towel, and soap. In my bedroom, there are fan, wardrobe, closet, bed, and pillow. Finally, thank you, teacher and friend, for your listening to my presentation.